Your mother or target for criminal sanctions or acts, if committed by mothers of higher economic class, would merit treatment at the Biddy Ford Center. In youth policy, governments hasten to close schools while building new camps and prisons and their graduates. Xenophobic politicians hoist campaigns of the Dark Star in prison for street begging, further fattening the fortress economy. The only apparent solution to the scourge of homelessness is to build more new ones. In America's night is to be poor, not so much socioeconomic status as it is a serious character flaw, a defect of the spirit. Federal statistics tell a tale of loss and want so dreadful that Dick and Negro, a tale of two cities fame, cringe and consider 7 million people lost less than $200 a month. 37 million people, 14.5% of the nation's population, living below poverty levels. Of that number, 29% are African American. Zapatista insurgency in Chiapas has slowed an emerging flood of Western capital, outgunned by the industrial wars by Japan and Germany. The U.S. has embarked on a low-technology, low-skill, high-employment scheme that exploits the poor, stupid, and the slow via a booming prison construction of America's sole world industry. Increasingly, more and more Americans Death. This is Mizuya Abunam Jamal.